best not to mention where you got that, okay? Perfect for killing, pure and simple. See you again soon.
Hey, I'm just a street criminal, what can I say?
Big one, I think we'll be
Caesar, it's me.
Carl, you all right, Holmes? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, Holmes. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kenny.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tried to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes, trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore in Red County. You won't miss them.
Little Zika. If anyone's gonna pile on top of Glass House, that's very big fool, baby, the clap. I'm gonna get you, Pylon. Radio Los Angeles.
Today, we marched off and pulled together after sunrise to a creek village where troops fought the savages and shot them like dogs.
Honey, it's time for bed.
Hang on a second. I'm killing a squaw.
Take that, you bitch.
No, no.
My husband was getting so bored working and he didn't have an interest to spend money on. But he's always loved history. Then I heard about grown men who like to play with toys. Soldiers.
War is so interesting. With commemorative miniatures, I began by faithfully rebuilding the charge of that. And after that, the trail of tears. I built accurate recreations of 15 significant battles, as well as chain camps, prisoner of war camps, and forced labor death camps. Now I spend all my time painting toy soldiers and attending conventions.
Commemorative miniatures, they're instantly collectible and a great value. For just 37 monthly payments of $19.99, you get a starter pack along...
Sweet, what's going on, man?
Now, what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Caesar. Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina. I'm going to take the county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're not straight. It's a good plan. I've kissed 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palo Alto Street, a gas station in New York, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up. Which one first?
To the driver, you dumb pig. You choose.
You pretty high strung, huh, lady?
Yes, and what are you? Some laid back.
Mechanical shield. It's just great for the skin and the IQ. Tropicarcinoma.
Oh, Lifeguard, I love Tropicarcinoma. I even coat my eyeballs and digestive tract. I'm white as a sheet and shooting blank. I feel great about myself, and that's important.
A friend of mine asked me, why spend time in the sun if it's dangerous and you don't want to tan? And I just laugh. I'm trying not to think about it.
Tropicarcinoma. Give the sun a challenge.
This one goes out to my dog.
Hello, Mr. Whittaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Carl.
Who is this?
You know me. This is the truth.
No, I don't.
Perfection. They said you were a moron.
Who?
Okay, you can drop the act now, kid.
You the police?
No. We have a mutual friend and business partner.
We do? Who?
Yes. Have you killed any cops lately?
Oh, man. Tenpenny. I should have known. That asshole.
So I've got a room at a motel in Angel Pine. Make sure nobody follows you.
Thank you.
3.
Y'all ready for this?
Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest.
Me and you are going to deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing. You hallucinating and shit.
What? Oh. Yo, Truth, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is going to be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him.
It's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Oh, bullshit.
Dudes, you want mushrooms, you lose? How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet. Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A Fed out smoking me, hun. What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What? I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace, but some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester and I need one. You get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
Of course. course you're gonna keep you up on the weather, and the weatherman is telling me we got some fog coming in at some point today. So you know about that fog. It's gonna make everybody just a little crazy out here. Make sure you drive slow and take your time, and some sunshine may be coming a little later, but for now the fog is coming in, so I'm letting you know. The weatherman, Julio G, it's going down on Radio Los Santos. Y'all be careful. Check it out, let me take y'all down to Compton to visit Compton Most Wanted. And make sure to pay attention, because this thing is very real. Turn the radios up, Compton Most Wanted, Radio Los Santos.
I got another gang story to tell people about how a black nigga was born in pain. And right then and there is no hope, because a nigga can't escape the gangs in the dope game. And when it's black on black, that makes it shit. Can't survive in the Compton city. And boom, last bit. When you grow up in the hood, you got the cleanness set. See, it's not that you want to, but you have to. Don't be your mark, cause niggas not black. You're straight off the motherfucking block. Get to the busters so they asses get clocked. See, who gives a fuck about a gun? Only got love for my fucking gang brothers. See, but I'm young, so nobody would wonder that the hood would take me young.
Tell y'all, the West Coast is taking over. It ain't got nothing to do with no attitude, nothing like that. It's all to do with quality. Ain't nobody making records like the West Coast right now. Nobody.
Got it going.
Man, you brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the hoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad thinking shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The body is with the thick guts. It's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor. They don't mean Jack and Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead are in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. I just got some shit to take care of, and,
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.
Check it out, it's your man Julio G, broadcasting live across. Right here, right now, it's going down, the hottest thing on the street. Of course, Death Row and Dr. Dre doing it.
Sis.
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit and you gonna get shrimp.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery for the smoke and those chota pigs, Tempany and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no yet.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that grow for life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back. Hello?
Where'd you hear that call? Where did you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No, no. If you just let me...
Silence! Get out here! We've got places to rob.
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit right now.
Put your mama and your daddy on the baby. So what they let you know. And if you fuck with Drake, nigga, you fuck with...
Thank you.
Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, Charlotte. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How do you want to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking.
Yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh.
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
That's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that, you wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? You forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek, the liquor store in Blueberry, or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, suck boy.
Thank you.
got some, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
I know where every last dollar. No, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. Oh, look, the gat. Oh, shit.
Another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable, lad.
Match the ATM and get as much cash as possible.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? To forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Blueberry. Or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do a real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, Trump boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Step right back, sir.
Thank you.
need a piece of plot.
You're on crowd control, sugar.
What's popping, man? Also play for some real money. I got some money to, well, it's a long story, but I need some serious paper fast.
You come and see me again soon. You're my real friend.